I guess we have a very special treat. We have Yvonne Lu and probably the best boots on the red carpet tonight. Look at these things. They're just, I hope you're not too blinded yet because they're just so bling-blinged out. But Yvonne, what brings you to Asians on Film today?
Actually, Scott is my manager. And Scott Erickson is my manager. So I am officially the hospitality coordinator today as well.
So doing a little bit of brand ambassador. Yeah, you have double duties. So, you know, you were really ahead of the game. You were the host of an awesome Korean music television program. K-pop is probably bigger than it's ever been. How has that changed? How have you seen that happen now?
I think it's still at the top of its game. It's so huge. But I really feel like they've become the leader in... They've really helped define, I feel like, a lot of musical styles that, and a lot of, like, China and... For sure, China, Taiwan, they all follow Korean music styles now. I have a lot of pop star friends from China and stuff, and they all really kind of like follow their fashion and their style. Because I feel like with K-pop, it's not just about the music. It's really about their like the style and the fashion that they kind of, the attitude that they have.
Why do you think now it's so big in America even?
I think it's so different because it's pop, but it has like a different flair. And I really think it's the attitude behind it. It's like, I just feel like it's something so different that we've never seen before in the past year, because they have all these like cutesy girls in like bright colorful clothing, or these cutesy girls to do really sexy dance moves. Everything's kind of fun, innocent, but sexy at the same time, which is a little bit different than I think what we traditionally see in music here back in the day. You know, like sexy music is always just very sexy, but like the Asian ones, especially K-pop stars, the girls are like really sexy, but really, really like cutesy and like, you know, they call it like aegyo, like where they're like baby cute, you know?
Cool. So 2008 just started. What projects can we see you in? What's on the plan for you this year?
Well, I just, right before Christmas, I filmed for this new TV show. It's not new. It's actually in its fourth season. It's called Hit the Floor. I did that. So that should be coming out maybe in the springtime. And then I also launched my own skincare line. I have an all-natural skincare line that I'm launching this year in the next like month or so, and hopefully more projects. I mean, we've got some in the works, but
very, very cool. Well, where can we follow you on social media? Where can we get your skincare products? Lord knows I need them.
No, your skin is amazing. my Instagram is at Vonnie Lu, V-O-N-N-I-E-L-U. And then my skincare Instagram is at By Vonnie. So by me, By Vonnie.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much. And are you going to come out with your own line of boots? I think you kind of have to.